ரொம்ப திக் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் எல்லாம் ஐடென்டிஃபை பண்ணி முதல்ல அவரே கட் பண்ணிவிடுவாங்க. You have to identify all யாராவது வந்து எனிமிஸ் இருப்பாங்க இல்லையா, எனிமிஸ் இன் த சென்ஸ் இப்போ வசந்த் சொன்ன ஒரு ஈகோ கிளாஷ், ஓகே, இதெல்லாம் ஐடென்டிஃபை பண்ணி பேர் பேராக உட்கார். Once your classroom is set, now you are in a safe zone. Illana avan tanithaniya group group a enna enna pandranu ungale ungala pannanum, and one more moreover you have to keep on identifying thirumba avan enna pandrana mind edhe poyidu. Okay, actually in the program we adha mari pannuva, but ippo adhu time illadanal just three more ashwinkar. Everybody knows each other. Teaching beyond syllabus. Let me clarify one thing before getting to the topic. We came across with some terminologies out of syllabus. Teaching beyond syllabus and out of syllabus, these both are completely their own very relation. Out of syllabus is completely different and beyond syllabus is completely different. Keep that in your mind. So what do you mean by out of syllabus? நம்ம பையன் அடிக்கடி எக்ஸாம் முடிஞ்சிருந்து வந்து கேட்பாங்க. Out of syllabus, right? That's different. You have a 5-minute syllabus within, without, and the terminology, you may remember a question when you start getting it in talk about syllabus. Our topic is not about our syllabus, it's about beyond syllabus. In the anti-unit team, fundamental level. It's not that you're going out of that 5 minutes. The 5 minutes might be there, but